Okay, as of this recording, the beta has only just come out to the alpha dev branch. So I thought I might as well record a bit of the new showcase and one of the new showcases and see how we go. Our objective is somebody called Archangel. Turns out he's not a Turian. I'm going to be a bit disappointed. Oh, I see. I'm not the one rescuing him. I'm the one creating a distraction so the other team can do it. It seems to be that I'm doing it by myself as well. Oh well. So basically, walk in and blow stuff up. Fair enough. I reckon I can manage that. Okay, the camp looks like it'd be a nice easy target, which makes me suspicious. Roadblock's a fair way off. Not sure what this one is. Just the top of a hill. Might be a team up there or something. Ooh, I could blow up a lighthouse. People would notice that. I might try that. There's anti-air down the bottom, but yeah, I'm not flying a helicopter. Who cares? Okay, so I've got a boat driver, but he's not coming ashore with me. Thanks.
Okay, slow it down. Quiet as possible from here on in. Understood.
Bishop, this is Rook. Approaching insertion point.
Solid copy. Bishop closing on objective. Out.
Seems like the beta resets your settings for music. It's a bit of a shame.
Bishop in position. Eyes on objective. Multiple alpha victors. Wait one.
Also, it looks like you come back from the map a lot quicker than you used to, which is a hell of an improvement.
Update. We have a visual on Archangel. Verified sighting. Telling you now. Proceed with the operation. Draw enemy forces south. Now copy.
Acknowledged, Bishop. Executing. Out.
Okay, we're approaching the bay. Move inland and get into a good position. Go loud, strike fast, and await confirmation. Bishop will only move on Archangel once it's clear. Understood?
Got it. Been over this 1,000 times.
We're here. Good luck.
Bishop, I've just reached the bay. Be ready. Over.
Copy that, Fox. Now.
Okay, looking at the map, I'd say the camp might have a decent view on me if I'm going up to the lighthouse, so I better take it out first. Oh, I don't seem to have night vision goggles. Yeah, thanks guys, that'll help. Okay, at least one rifleman, one of the new trucks that I might blow up just for fun, two riflemen, three riflemen, don't look entirely alert, but they don't look entirely wussy either.
Just make contact.
Confirm, Fox. We're seeing activity here. Over.
Keep me updated. I don't want to be here a second longer than I have to. Fox out.
Still haven't fixed that thing where you can sometimes stand up for no reason. I don't know if this gun's really inaccurate or if I just suck at shooting today. Could be both. Is that active or not? Take quite a few shots to kill him. episode, I'm going to test one of the biggest problems with the game. Okay, now I'm going to test it and hopefully get it through the window. Woo, it does go through the window now. Can't believe they let me leave base without at least one medkit. Ooh, I have a truck. Definitely not one for climbing hills.
Fox, this is Bishop. Our window of opportunity is closing fast. You've got to get a move on.
Oh, yes, yes, bossy. Gonna be a bit disappointed if blowing up this lighthouse doesn't actually result in a big distraction. What the hell are they doing? Gangnam style? Oh, as much as they hate to interrupt their dancer size, I think it's probably time for them to die. I think he just went prone. Flares. Wonder if that counts as a distraction. Hey, things are going a bit strange here. I'm supposed to be walking a tactical place. Okay, there's a hole and I'm putting fire in it. Bye bye, lighthouse. Suppose I better head south and take out the anti-air team. Ooh, someone wants to kill me. It's like they're not happy I blew up their lighthouse or something. It was an eyesore. Entirely sure they're after me now. Who the hell were they shooting at if not me? Who's more important than me? Someone seen me? When in doubt, crouch near a rock. Was a bit close. I feel very embarrassed not having seen him. Okay, things are going a bit strange here. I wonder if it's just because it's the first day of the beta. Okay, they got him. What happened with a guy who ran downstairs down the hill? Unless that was him. That's annoying. I was nearly there. Oh well, turns out I kinda suck at this. First go, you know. All I can say is if perhaps they'd given me more than one person, maybe I could have made a slightly louder noise. Oh well. Hope you enjoyed.